I'm going to have a pageant today.
Welcome to our Queens of Christmas pageant. This weekend we have over 45 contestants from all over New England coming to compete with us and vie for either a cash prize, a scholarship, or one of our beautiful crowns and sashes, and of course the title of Queens of Christmas pageant in New England.
Does it look like me? Does it look like the plain Isabella or the real Isabella? I love strawberries with sugar on them. There's too many people in here.
We have a team of three girls doing 11 girls for hair and makeup today. Isabella's hair and makeup since she started. I don't think Isabella compares to anybody her age. I think Isabella's the best.
In the whole wide world. It's very important to have the best hair and makeup on. Thank you, Ms. Kristen.
You're welcome.
Is a natural-born entertainer, as you can tell, and she's just a ham. And this is none of this is fake. None of this is like we didn't tell her to say any of this stuff. She does this all the time. She's hysterical. She always makes me laugh, and she makes me cry because I'm so proud of her.
Well,
I'm
not gonna tickle you if you see. I think her mood today is excellent. I think she's gonna do fantastic. She's really happy and cheery, which she normally is anyways, the whole time.
This is Isabella Barry. Isabella comes to us from Johnston, Rhode Island, and is 5 years old. She enjoys dancing, modeling, and her future ambition is to be a happy five-year-old enjoying kindergarten.
Well, Isabella just got off stage from doing her beauty walk, and she did great.
Isabella!
Tell me all about it.
I did awesome.
You did?
You guys should do pageants. They're so much fun. Love you, everybody.
Isabella, tell the people
at home
the best thing about being modeling with you.
The best thing about it is I get to put my sunglasses on. Everyone, look at my boots.
numbers. Did you find out what they're on?
Yeah, they're on number 22.
Hand up. Flip, flip. Down, down. Go.
Number 12, Isabella Barrett. Isabella is 5 years old, and today is modeling her favorite couture outfit. Isabella has beautiful blonde hair and blue eyes.
Also, I own the stage.
All right, so I think she did really good in modeling. She definitely could have done better. But again, I don't think she has a routine put together that's strong enough yet, but the outfit always saves
the
her.
The last one of the day is what?
My favorite!
I know, and are you gonna rock this one like nobody can rock it?
Yeah, and I'm gonna wear these shoes.
Yes, but right now, what are you gonna do?
Rock out the stage again. Next is talent, and I'm singing Ballin' This Way.
Cute. I mean, she sang Born This Way, and I know she could have been a little bit more animated, but that was the first time that she had sang that one on stage, and she did fantastic. I was really impressed. So.
Can you turn around? More of the shock movement. Yes.
And man, did she rock it. I mean, she brought down the house. I couldn't have asked her to do any better. The prop was amazing. She was amazing. Everything worked perfectly. It was amazing. So I am so excited for crowning. I just can't wait.
Brienne Supreme is in the best. Woo!
Believe it, she grand supremed. We are so excited, Miss Kristen.
So like, happy.
I can't even believe. But I knew she had done good. I just didn't know.
I had no idea.
But her holiday wear was
spot on.
And her beauty was spot on. Yep, I mean, those are the two things that were like.
And that outfit that she has, that leopard outfit.
Oh, the modeling.
No one could beat that outfit.
Yeah, I love it. So tell him your big thing. I'm what? Tell the camera.
I'm Grand Prix.
That's right.
So I know there's a lot of controversy surrounding pageants and the industry. And I really believe it's because people only know what they're shown, and they do show just pretty much the negative side of pageantry. I'm just, you know, so happy that we could make this documentary to show Isabella. I mean, clearly, she loves what she does. She's not being forced. I mean, she really, aside from the occasional jitters to get on stage, which would be with anything, gymnastics or dance, I mean, she just loves to perform. And she's an actress. I mean, she just, the way she acts, this just gives her an outlet to get on stage and do it. And I'm really happy that we're able to do this for her.
I'm number one, and I'm coming back for more, baby.
Excellent.
And put the it.
I put the it in Italian.